street I knew stood a girl that looked like you. I guess that's deja vu, but I thought this can't be true, cause you moved to West LA or New York or Santa Fe or wherever to get away from me.
Face Martin here, and today I'm gonna tell you guys about the time I went indoor skydiving. I actually like flew, you know, that was pretty cool. So first off, we was at my dad's house and stuff, and you know, we went hunting for like clues and stuff, and they like drove off for a little bit, but they went drove off with the golf cart and stuff, hid the clues and everything. I couldn't find much clues myself. The people who actually found the most clues were actually my stepbrother and my brother, Ethan and Reed. They were, actually go subscribe to them. They actually have a YouTube channel, if you can even find it, but, anyways, we did that. The next day, we went skydiving, like indoor skydiving, and we put on some suits and everything. Then we went like to learn how everything like works and stuff like that, and like then we waited in line, got our helmets, you know. I couldn't, so what you had to do was actually you would put the helmet on like this, then you would lift it up like this, but I couldn't seem to do that, and then you would lift it back down if you wanted to. I just went and couldn't even get it open, you know? And so, the time I went was actually, I don't know, about August 8th through 9th, I'd say, or maybe 15th, I don't know. But, I pretty much got my suit on and stuff. We went in the little capsule thing. If you guys ever went indoor skydiving, you know what I'm talking about. And yeah, so we waited. I was like the third person to go, and so my brother went first, my stepbrother went second or something, I don't know, and then I went like third or something like that. And when I was in there, you couldn't hear people. So, like, when we were, like, learning how everything works and stuff like that, he said, this means to, look up like this. And this means stay straight. And then this means something else. I don't know what that meant. Forgot what that meant. But I was in there, you know, having a good time and stuff like that. Just like all the other people in there that go to indoor skydiving and stuff. So I, you know, got in there. First time, didn't do very good, you know. Like the first try, I was moving like this and everything. I was looking down like this. But the second time I actually went, it was like this. And then I was looking straight like this. And then, yeah. So, if you guys did enjoy this video, please make sure to smash that thumbs up button. Hit that subscribe button. It's actually like right here or here. Probably right here though. And if you guys are new, yeah, make sure to subscribe. Like I said, turn on the notifications. If we can get this video to at least 5 likes, that would be amazing. Guys, thank you so much. for 17 subscribers. This is a life goal right now. I can't wait till I hit like 1 million subscribers. That's gonna be great too, guys. Because I'm actually getting a new camera on Christmas and stuff. But I will see you guys in another video. Peace.
I forgot to put the outro in, but that's just gonna be okay just for this video.